It's unseasonably cool for mid-May in Brookings, South Dakota. 44 degrees, winds blowing out to right field at over 20 miles an hour. It'll be a cold one this afternoon for the first of three in Summit League play as South Dakota State welcomes in the league-leading Golden Eagles of Oral Roberts. First and third, one away. 2-0 pitch to Munsterman. One-op shot to short. Sanye knocks it down. He will not have a play anywhere. Scoring is Schneider. Ringhoffer at second, and the Jacks have tied the game on a ball that was absolutely ripped off the bat of DH Jesse Munsterman. Munsterman from third, two gone for Newt Johnson, who rolls one in the hole at short. Sanye can't find it. It's into left field. That's a base hit to score Munsterman, and the Jacks a 3-1 first inning lead. The 1-1. Curve, line drive over New Johnson's head into left field. That will score at least one. Shelton coming around third. The throw goes into third. It is a two-run single for Nick Rotola, and the game is tied at three in the top of the second. Josh Koonsman a healthy lead at second, and the pitch. Ringhoffer, a ground ball that bounces into right field for a single. Koonsman coming around third. He will score without a throw. Ringhoffer turns one through the right side. Koonsman scores, and the Jacks are back within 6-4 on the catcher's 23rd run batted in. The 1-0 to Williams. It's a liner into center, slicing to Velez, who reaches up, and it's over his head. The wind did a number on Velez. Rourke around third. He'll be waved all the way in. The throw will roll into the infield uncut. RBI double for Brett Williams on a slicing line drive that went over the head of Phil Velez in center. The 3-2 to the SDSU second baseman is high. Ball four, Womack has walked in a run. 10-7, Oral Roberts. Two away here in the last of the eighth. The 1-2 from Womack. Breaking ball, little nubber back to short. Two-hopper, Sanye, the flip to Rourke at second. That forces out Schneider, and the inning is over on the Ringhoffer fielder's choice. The stretch and the pitch. That's in the air towards right. Cummings, having to back up with the wind, reaches up over his head and makes the play for out number two. Tagging from third, Munsterman will score. Newt Johnson tags and moves to third, and the Jacks are within 10-8. 1-1 from Womack. Smith in the air towards left. Shelton coming on. Backing out is Sanye, the shortstop. And the shortstop, Sanye, has it. And Oral Roberts takes game one. A lot of long sleeves on both sides today. It is sunny but cool. Bush is 2-2. Breaking ball swung on and missed. Ringhoffer able to tag Grellner out, trying to go down the line. Third, Landon Bush strikeout. Cummings is going, 3-2 pitch, breaking ball lined over the head of Schneider into right center for a base hit. Velez cuts it off in the alley, but going first to third on the hit and run is Cummings. Perhaps the biggest pitch of the game so far. First and third, one away. The 3-2 from Bush, breaking ball ripped to left. Jacobson on the run, reaches down, makes the catch for out number two. Tagging from third, Cummings, and he will score. And Grellner on the sack fly to left has put Oral Roberts ahead. And the righty's 2-0. High fly ball hit fairly well to left center. Shelton on the run just in front of the warning track. Reaches out and he makes the play as he ends up crashing into the fence. Bush is 1-0. Hard hit grounder to the right side. Pass to diving Anthony Schneider and into right field. Grounder around third. The throw is cut off by Matt Johnson. It is an RBI for Rolando Martinez at the 0-2 to Velez. Lifted into shallow left, Shelton coming on, and he will not be able to haul it in. Newt Johnson around third and will score. Shelton sort of skidded onto his knees and couldn't find it. Huge pitch coming from Garza to Colsing. 3-2, first and second, one away. It's nowhere near. Ball four outside. The bases are loaded. The tying run is aboard. The winning run walking to the plate. The 3-2 to Ringhoffer with one away. Line drive, center field. That'll drop for a single. One run is in. Here comes Jacobson around third. The throw is cut off. Two-run single for Ringhoffer, and the Jacks are back within 7-6. The 1-0. Johnson, a fly ball towards left. Tagging at third is Colsing. Shelton coming on. He'll make the catch. Colsing will try to score. The throw is online, and Colsing is tagged out by Brett Williams. Shelton, a beautiful throw to the plate, and the Jackrabbits rally comes up one run short. black tops and gray pants. 0-1 breaking ball, high in the air towards right center. Jacobson and Velez converge, and it's past a diving Jacobson and onto the warning track. Thrown in by Velez, but Rotola standing at second with a leadoff double to right center. Tournament in Tulsa. Fromm's 2-0, big bouncer through the left side and into left field for an RBI single. Rotola scores, and Cummings gives the Golden Eagles a 1-0 first inning lead. Cummings singled him in. Then a couple of ground outs by Fromm. Curveball waved at and missed. Three pitches, three swings and misses, and McCutchen is gone. One away in the second. Down the stretch, he's hit over 400 since the start of April. He rips one in the air deep to left. Zach Holt racing back, looks up, and this ball is gone. Noah Cummings, a line drive to left that leaves the yard. A solo home run. His fourth long ball of the season. And three balls, two strikes, two away. The payoff, Ringhoffer shoots a ground ball through the right side. With Holt off and running, he gets to third. Then the ball rolls underneath Cummings' glove and right. Holt will score. Ringhoffer goes all the way to third. And the Jacks are within 2-1 on the error by the right fielder Cummings. A lefty-lefty matchup. 2-2 to Kolsing is ripped high in the air and deep to right. Cummings goes back to the warning track. He leaps, and this ball is gone. Tony Kolsing, his first home run of the year, and the Jacks are within 3-2 in the last of the seventh. Bases loaded, one away, 3-2 Golden Eagles looking for more top of the eighth. The pitch from Fromm is hit in the air towards right center. This should score a run. Velez has it. Tagging from third, Cummings, he will score. Williams tags and moves to third. And the Golden Eagles respond with a run here in the top of the eighth and open the lead back up to 4-2. The 0-1 from Glaze. Jacobson, a high fly towards deep center. Rotola is there, though. He makes the catch. He juggled the wind there and dropped to his knees. But Rotola does hang on, and Oral Roberts has swept South Dakota State.